Hey beauties, it's me, Allegra. So I thought I would hop on today and share my empties, products that I've used up. I have a bunch here. I'm gonna try to talk as fast as I can to get through this quickly because I got a lot. So also beauties, oh my gosh, you're never gonna believe who's here. She doesn't wanna leave my side, so she's gonna be sitting on my lap. Hopefully it works out. But here's baby girl Roxy. I'm so happy you guys, look, she's here. And we met. I didn't plan this, guys, but we do match. Oh, guys, isn't she? I just can't. She's so good. She sleeps all through the night. She never cries. She plays so much. The only thing is, Louis is jealous. Yes, he is. He is jealous. We thought Lola would be jealous. Lola's not jealous. Louis's jealous of her. I guess because he was used to being the baby and now he doesn't want a new baby around the house, you know, replacing him. Even though, of course, nobody can ever replace him. But, anywho guys, she's gonna be sitting on my lap right here, so let me go ahead and put her back down. And, cause she's attached to me and my husband. She never wants to be without one of us. So he's watching TV with Louis and Lola, and I brought her down here with me. So, to the beauty room. So anyway guys, let me go ahead and jump right into this empties products that I used up. And if it's your first time here, please subscribe and take part in all the huge giveaways that we always have going on. I will be posting more giveaway winners soon. Check my Instagram because I'm posting lots of giveaways on there in my stories. And please stay active on my Facebook because that is definitely a number one way or a huge way to win the giveaways. So I'm going to be posting so much stuff soon, guys. I can't wait to show you. I have so much good stuff, amazing, fun stuff that you guys are going to love. Great makeup that you guys are going to love. I'm going to put together a few bundles and have a few really amazing giveaways for you beauties. So anyway, let me just go ahead and show you guys what I've used up. There is, like I said, there is a lot. So now this, I was so shocked. I love face oils, but this is beyond. This is from the Madagascar Centella. This is the light cleansing oil. And I love cleansing oils. So like I said, I figured I would love it. You know, like it. It's K-Beauty. I love everything from this line. But this is really weird because one time it takes off all your makeup. I could have on this much makeup, which is a lot. I have a lot of makeup on and you just take a few pumps of this and put it on. You don't need to even double cleanse. Your skin is so clean just with this oil cleanser and your skin feels amazing. I'm definitely going to be repurchasing this because this is from, actually, I'm sorry, this is Skin 1004. This is amazing. I definitely will be repurchasing it because, like I said, it takes your makeup off in one swipe. I'm so spoiled now. I want the makeup gone in one swipe, but now that it ran out, I'm using like 3 or 4 wipes. I have to double cleanse to get it off to, you know, get myself feeling clean, but this did it all. It was so amazing. So I can't wait to repurchase that and order a new one because I definitely need that. Here's another product that I used up. This is the Wander Beauty Dive In Moisturizer. I'm so shocked I used this up because I usually don't use moisturizer. I have oily skin, so I really don't use a lot of moisturizers. But I did use this all up. I remember it was amazing. It felt so good. It felt so nourishing. So I'm surprised I used it up, but I did. So anywho's, I have my husband's empties in here too, so there might be a lot. This is something my husband, he enjoys this shampoo. Oh, he likes the conditioner. But actually, he has a new favorite now, so this is not his favorite anymore. This is, but he did like this one, the Garnier Fructis Grow Strong Fortifying Conditioner. Smells like apple, paraben-free, vegan, so, but now he is onto a new one. Actually, he used it all up. It is the True Hair Thickening Shampoo and Conditioner. I think I have the shampoo here somewhere, but he and I both love this, but it's pretty pricey, so I just let him use it because he was, you know, he was going bald. So, and now he's not. This is makes his hair look so full, so thick. The spots, I don't know how, it looks like the hair is coming back in, growing in. It's bizarre. For the shampoo and conditioner, it's $48. So I just let him use it. But, he loves this. I love it too. But anyway, it's all used up. So let me see here. I also used up this. This is the Mederma Advanced Scar Gel. And I gotta say, I really don't really like this. I would not purchase it again. I have been burning myself. I don't know if you can see, but I burnt myself several times with my curling iron. And I didn't have the glove. I thought it would be okay, but it's not. It burnt me so bad. And it did not take away the burn. The only thing that took away the started to make the scars fade this did not make the scars fade for me. I don't know if it works. It must work for a lot of people. Apparently people say it's great, but for me it didn't work. But then I started using my Palmer's cocoa butter oil, and that's now they're going away. Now they're fading and everything, but they were not till I started using the Palmer's cocoa butter oil. So I purchased this. This is a Pureology Hydrate Shampoo and Conditioner. I love this. I could not believe how it made my hair look. So I will definitely be repurchasing this again. I used the shampoo and conditioner, and oh my gosh, my hair was so silky. I just love the results. So I'll definitely be purchasing this again. This one is for dry or color treated hair. So it worked amazing for me though. So I only use this like once a week though. I don't use it every day. I have K-Beauty cleanser that I used up that I love this so much. This is the Fair Cell Bubble Cleanser Pack 2 Deep. This is amazing. Maybe I could get some more out because maybe if I got it open, because I love this so much and it's all gone and I really want it back. So maybe, I don't know guys, I gotta order a new one, but I love this so much. So here's another cleanser that I used up. This is also, I believe, K-Beauty Glow Recipe. This was just a deluxe sample that I got, but I really, really like this. This is the Bubble Blueberry Bounce Gentle Cleanser. I really like this. So, this one I'm like on my third bottle now, thanks to Lena. Thank you so much, girl. I used this all up. This is the large size, but that, I love that. I'll definitely order that again in the future. Here's some of my sleep sprays, you guys. I love these sleep sprays so much. I picked these up at CVS. They make me sleep like a dream. Like, I fall into the deepest sleep when I spray this on my pillow. And like I said, if I wake up in the middle of the night, I spray, I fall back into a deep sleep. So these are just my everything. And I've tried a few, and these are my favorite. So here's a cleanser. Oh, this is a Perfectionist Refining Mask that I got in a box, in a beauty box. So that was really nice. But I'm not like gonna purchase that. Here is the Soul Body Vanilla Dream Body Polish. Love this. Use this all up. And this is gonna be, oh, here's the Frédéric Fekkai shampoo that I got in a box as well. I believe these are all from Glossy Box. I love this. My hair looked amazing after this as well. This is the Weightless Amplifier Volume Shampoo. Amazing. I love this. This is the kind of shampoo you could use more than once a week because it's not heavy. And it just makes your hair look phenomenal. Here is some kind of makeup. I consider this skincare though. The Tatcha. This is the Silk Canvas Protective Primer. I love this so much. Now I'm spoiled. And I only want to put this on before my makeup because I feel like it is a protective primer protecting me and my body from the chemicals of makeup. So I'm like, now I got it in my mind. And that's, I always want this because this is, you know, this is K-Beauty. This is made of all natural ingredients. So there's no sulfates or anything. So I feel like it is a protective barrier for the makeup. You know, I got really into it. So I do have one that I'm using now. I'm wearing it right now. And then I might go back to this, or I'll just keep using that one. That one's from Aigerin. Love that line. I've been using that line as well. So here's a Charlotte Tilbury mascara. Use this all up. And here is a Mirade. Now this was my number one cleanser before. This is their Vitamin Essential C cleanser. This was my number one cleanser, but right now I really am enjoying the Skin 104 Light Cleansing Oil and the Bubble Cleanser. Oh, guys, this is amazing. I'm definitely going to repurchase this. This is amazing. This is the Elemis Dynamic Resurfacing Gel Mask. Amazing. This makes your skin feel so clean. If you have oily skin, this is a godsend. It makes the pores reduced. Plus, it just makes your skin feel so clean. And if you're like me, when you have oily skin, it doesn't feel clean a lot of times because it's so oily. But this just makes it feel so clean and so good. And oh, I love this. I can't wait to get another one. Oh, here is a Laura Mercier translucent setting powder. I need more of these. I gotta tell you guys the God's honest truth. I purchased the Makeup Forever setting powder and it's not for me. I'm definitely only gonna be going back to this one, the Laura Mercier. The Makeup Forever has a lot of kickback. If it flies up, it makes me cough. So I will not be purchasing the Makeup Forever. I'll be back to Laura Mercier. Never had kickback. Always just applied and stayed and never made me cough or anything like that. I also have asthma. But anyhow, here is another Whey Heat Protecting Spray. Go through these like water. I love my Whey Heat Protecting Spray. Oh, here's another amazing mask. This is the Exuviance Illuminating Oxygen Facial Mask. Oh, actually, I did purchase another one of these. I can't get enough of this. This also makes your skin feel amazing. I love to use this. I use this every day. When I had the other one, I was using this or that one the other day, the Elemis. But I got to get another Elemis. I love using these both every day because they make my skin feel so... Oh, she just snored. They make my skin feel so clean. I can't get enough of a clean... that clean skin feeling. I just love that. Here is the Clinique Take the Day Off Eye Makeup Remover. Love this, especially if you wear a lot of eye makeup. This is a really godsend. And if you're, you know, probably over 30, over 28, this really helps to stop any wrinkling because it's moisturizing. And I was using the wipes on my eyes and I started getting wrinkling because they were drying my eyes out. So this will prevent your eyes from getting dried out. So that's amazing. Here is another makeup product I used up, my Too Faced Primed and Poreless. Love this. It's really great. I don't know if I purchased this again because there's a lot of great drugstore primers out there. And then here I used up my, this is from Ipsy, the Refreshments line, the Pearly Body Wash. Smells, oh no, is it? This is from Ipsy. Smells so good. I love this. This is a very creamy, nice, moisturizing. This feels so good. The scent is so uplifting. I love the packaging. Here is these Cover FX drops, which I don't know. I don't know if when I got it, it was old, but they were like dried up and there was no product inside. I love these though. When this is the second one I bought, the first one worked like a dream. The second one must have been old and it was like, or somebody used it and returned it. Did you guys ever have that problem? I've seen that where they use the products, they put them back in the box and then you get from Sephora and you get them home and they're used. This one looked like it was completely, I should have returned it. I don't know what's wrong with me. I'm so crazy. I really should have returned it because it was all crusty inside, all dried up. It was like this one I got it, dry and crusty. But otherwise, this was a great product. I really should get another one because it would go great in some of my foundations. You can mix it into your foundation if they're too light. If you put a few drops in it, it'll customize it to your skin color. If they're too dark, you could put some lighter drops in. I like to put the darker drops because sometimes I wind up buying the lighter ones, the lighter foundations that aren't necessarily the best for me, so I like to mix it a few drops to that. But anyway, I'll be purchasing that again. That I just got a bad one. It's my own fault. I should have returned it. But anywho, here is a Fresh Sugar Hydrating Lip Balm. Love this. It's a little bit pricey though, so I wouldn't purchase that again. And the ColourPop lip oil, amazing, and it's like $6 and it's amazing. So here is some I Envy Superhold lash glue. Is my number one lash glue now. Never use anything else. Ever since I started using that, never had any issues. My eyes I used to use different ones and they would make my eyes were too strong for my eyes. My eyes would tear. But I gotta tell you, the magnetic lashes are my favorite. They're so much easier than the glue because they don't take any time to dry. They're just on like that. So I'm really truly addicted to those magnetic lashes, the Luxilla magnetic lashes. They're just a beyond. And I did try the Glam. What is it? They're expensive. They're like $30 ones. The Luxilla are better, and you getting five pairs for like, maybe it's like $17 for five pairs plus the glue. So I totally would not, you know, tell you guys any, I don't know, you guys don't care, you know. But no, it's better. It's truly, it's, don't even waste your money. Because you can buy that one from Luxilla. It's the same thing, 100, but actually better. And if you can get it, it's on Amazon, so you have to order it. You can't go in store. But anywho, this is a Urban Decay Naked Skin. This is a color correcting fluid. Really love that a lot. And then finally, oh, here's another. Look at this, guys. This is so old school, but I just decided now it's time to go. And it's all used up. So this is the MAC Mariah Carey eyeliner. Because look at the packaging. Maybe I want to save this for the... I'm going to have to save that, but I can't. But the packaging is so beautiful. Oh, but anyhow, it's all used up. That was brown, beautiful. Oh my God. And I should save it, guys, because I can't throw it away. I love the applicator. I'll have to remember there's no product in there. I'm just using it for the applicator. And then this is all used up, beauties. Too Faced Born This Way Foundation. Love this. I'm wearing this today. Love it, love it, love it. And the color is so, I mean, this might be a little, you know, a little bit on the warmer side for me, but it's beautiful. Golden beige. I probably wouldn't get this again, but this is such a beautiful formulation. This is a perfect foundation if you ask me. Although I love my Charlotte Tilbury. I got another one and the color matches me better. I gotta show you guys. But actually, in Charlotte Tilbury, I was wearing a 5. I never thought, because it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then there's different versions, different, you know, warm, cool, neutrals. And I never thought I was a 5, so that's why I purchased, I think I purchased the 3, but actually I am a 5. So, anywho, guys, and then here is just a Lancôme lip liner that's pretty, it's just done. It fell out, it's all done, it's all used up, but it's great, you know, I love it. But, anywho, guys, anywho, beauties, that's pretty much it, I'm pretty sure. Now I can throw everything out, I'm so happy because I've been collecting, and even my husband's like, why are you saving all these, you know, empty bottles? And I'm like, because I gotta show the beauties what we've used up. But anyway, you guys, I hope you beauties are all doing good. Thank you so much for coming and hanging out with me today and checking out. Oh, and Roxy, thank you for coming and hanging out with me and Roxy today and checking out all the empties products that I've used up. And don't forget to subscribe if you're not already subscribed. Also, give me a thumbs up if you like today's video. And that's pretty much it. We have tons of giveaways going on, so make sure you comment below. Let me know that you want to take part in giveaways and all kinds of fun stuff. Let me know how you guys are doing. So anyway, beauties, I love you guys so much. I hope you're all doing good, and I will see you very soon. Bye.